I've always been fascinated by the evocation of light in painting, the Impressionists, rendering the visual world as a vibration of oscillating energies. This painting began as a collection of arbitrary marks, an image slowly suggesting itself. The cyan sky, inspired by the liquid blue of a midsummer night. The spotlight illuminating a black rectangle, a monitor yet to be switched on, perhaps. Two grey poles yet to be positioned correctly. Or perhaps, because of the rather nebulous-looking nature of the gold ground that they are resting on, stretching the line tight will not be possible. It is challenging to know where the true nature of the image lies, and this is its wonder. Van Morrison asks in one of his songs, "Whatever happened to our sense of wonder?" He got lost in an adult need to arrive at an answer as quickly as possible. This closes down the space for wonder. We are programmed for reactive consumption and not consideration. A painting cannot be consumed. A painting changes as the viewer changes, and yet remains itself, resistant to conscious concepts of knowing and any attempt to corral its energy. Some things just can't be tamed, can't be known. This painting invites the viewer to embrace their sense of wonder.